31 high school basketball teams from Southwest Florida made the postseason. The Evangelical Christian School girls already won the Class 2A title last week.
And now there are three local teams remaining. NBC2's Jaron May hit the hardwood to preview our final contenders.
From 31 to 3, only the best Southwest Florida basketball teams are still alive. Mariner Boys, Port Charlotte Girls, and Charlotte Boys are all Final Four bound.
It's great. Extremely awesome.
Best feeling I had, honestly, all year.
Let's start with Mariner. The Tritons are stacked with seniors who have been planning for this since they were freshmen.
They've been talking about it since day one.
This isn't Mariner's first rodeo. The Tritons were in the Final Four back in 2017.
Keep what we've been doing and keep at it and trust and believe in what we have going here.
What they have is 13 wins in their last 15 games.
Goal is to always be at your best at the end of the season. So I think that's what we're doing right now.
Up north, Port Charlotte girls basketball won its fourth straight district title this year.
It means everything. We've come a long way in the last, this is my sixth season here.
The Pirates only had two returners this season, so outsiders didn't give them a chance. But the girls inside the gym believed.
We don't get down on ourselves, and the second we do it, we pick each other up. And we'll keep pushing.
That underdog mentality has led to 12 W's in their last 14 contests and a chance at a title.
Definitely nervous and excited. I mean, it's really cool.
Down the road, Charlotte Boys Hoops is making its third Final Four appearance in school history.
I can't express the feeling. It feels like everything we've done from August to now has all paid off.
The Tarpons' road to the semifinals wasn't easy. They lost eight straight in the middle of the season, but then a conversation from their head coach's wife turned things around.
It was good, definitely, to hear from someone else, not just coach, you know.
Whatever Mrs. Williams said worked. Charlotte has won 14 of 15 since that convo and is now trophy hunting in Lakeland.
It would mean a lot, man, honestly. It would mean everything for them, the school, the community.
Three local teams just two wins away from state championships. Mariner and Port Charlotte play in the semifinals tomorrow, while Charlotte gets going on Thursday. Reporting on the hardwood, Jaron May, NBC2.